We're out here today in solidarity with these workers who are out here in truly miserable conditions. They're here because they care. They care about the children that they work with. They care about their own families that they need to try and support. When half of them are making minimum wage in a city like Chicago, when their employer, the head of the YMCA here, is making $300 an hour, and these workers are making minimum wage, that's just outrageous. And that needs to change. We're calling on the YMCA to live up to its standing as an organization supposed to be helping to end the cycle of poverty, not to recreate it. So we're here in solidarity. Thank you very much.